Dr. Mason? I'm Margaret Thompson. We met at the holiday luncheon.
Yes, of course.
I was wondering, the woman earlier, how is she?
She's resting, but unfortunately she miscarried.
I'm so sorry.
It was unnecessary. Her baby's death, it could easily have been prevented. She miscarried most likely due to an E. coli infection. If someone had told her to avoid raw milk, her baby would be alive.